Here are basic tools that you will require to be able to completely set up CCTV cameras, be it IP cameras or AHD cameras. And so I would like to go through the use of each of these tools briefly so that you can have a good idea of what they are used for. But on the whole, we'll be using these tools along the line as we go through the practical lesson. So I would further explain the use of some of them as we go along. And if there's any here that I've omitted, when we get to the practical lessons, I will introduce them in addition to what I have here. So let me start with the set of screwdrivers. There are star screwdrivers and there are flat screwdrivers among. So basically we need screwdrivers. They will help you to be able to tighten or loosen parts of the CCTV installations. I also have here a cutting ply or cutting plies so that I can use them in, or they are used in the cutting of cables, that any kind of cable that you wish to cut. I have here a cartridge knife which helps in the peeling up of CCTV camera cables. If you need to strip a cable, this is a tool that will help you do that. I also have here this tool, which is a crimping tool to be able to fix RG45 connectors onto network cables. Remember I said these are tools for both IP CCTV systems and analog CCTV systems. So this is a tool that helps in the fixing of RG45 cables. This connector on the cable is an RG45 cable, the one that looks like a PEX glass. So with this tool, you can fit it onto a network cable. All right, so this is the function of the crimping tool. I also have here my LAN tester, which is also used in the testing of network cables like this, so that after fixing the RG45 connectors onto the cable, this tool will help you to be able to test whether your terminations are right, so that if they are right, you'll be sure that your CCTV installation or connectivity is in place and your systems will function. So that's the use of the LAN tester. And then also I think what else, the drilling machine here would help you to be able to drill walls and be able to mount up your cameras on walls, that is in situations where it will require that you mount your cameras on walls. It comes together with the drill bits, or the drill bits that you have to put into the drilling machine to be able to drill the walls and mount up your cameras on walls. We have a hammer here. A hammer, everybody knows the use, to be able to help you in driving home those things that require the force, or the force of the hammer. So basically these are the tools you would require to completely set up an AHD or IP camera system. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please let me hear your comments and questions about this video. But please ensure you subscribe to the channel and also turn on your notification so that you'll be always notified anytime we post new videos on this channel. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.